Yeah, how to reset factory reset in less than 5 minutes. This guy sold me his computer with a mail account and a PIN number. Gotta erase it. You go setting. Your account. See, he has email address. I gonna erase. Now what I can sell it. So, in order to factory reset, you have to create another account. I mean, a state account. So you go over here, family, and other user. You go, someone else to this PC. We're just gonna use Dell one. Don't make no password because you're gonna sell this computer. You're gonna reset it. Next. Right there. Now you gotta change the account. You're gonna make an administrator account. That way you can erase the first account. See? Right here. Now you're gonna go out, you're gonna log off. Sign out. Okay, it bring you to this screen. See my new account right here, Dell number one. So this guy gave me this computer with a password. So I want to erase everything. See, you go the new account that you just create. That's it. Come to this bar. Just press accept. That's it. You got a new Windows now. So from this new window, let's go the same steps. You go to setting. You look for accounts. Okay, your family and other user. See, right here, that's the account that I want to erase. Because this account has an email address attached to the Microsoft account. So, just press, click it. See, remove, see, delete account and data. That's technically a factory reset. Okay, delete. That's it. Take just a few minutes, and that way it's gonna be a factory reset in less than 5 minutes. That's it, you have factory reset in less than 5 minutes. You got a brand new computer, clean, no accounts, no email address, no fixtures, Well, you can sell it. That's it. It's ready to go. Okay, that's factory reset. A 4K video. Unless 5 minutes. Thank you.